somebody should really think about bringing out a cookbook for single men. You could do it in sections. One for when she's just left, one for when you're getting back on your feet, and one when you've moved on and you've got another wife. Well, actually, then you could just throw away.